You may have been hearing a lot about the metaverse lately, but the question is it really as good as it's being hyped up to be? Will this new virtual reality platform focused around social interaction replace traditional social media one day? Well, today we're going to ask GPT-3 what it thinks about the metaverse. But first, let's see how GPT-3 is doing. Hello, GPT-3. How are you doing today?
I'm doing well today. Thank you for talking to me. What can I help you with?
Today I'd like to ask a few questions about the metaverse. Is that okay?
Yes, of course. The metaverse is a term used to describe the collective world of online communities and virtual spaces. It can be used to refer to the internet itself, as well as other computer-mediated environments. Do you want to know more?
Can you tell me more about the metaverse?
The metaverse is a hypothetical iteration of the internet as a single, universal, and immersive virtual world that is facilitated by the use of virtual reality and augmented reality headsets. In colloquial use, a metaverse is a network of 3D virtual worlds focused on social connection.
What type of impact do you think the metaverse will have on the internet?
I think the metaverse will have a huge impact on the internet because it will allow people to connect with each other in a more immersive way.
Do you think it's possible that one day people could work in the metaverse?
It's possible that people could one day work in the metaverse, but it's also possible that people could just use it as a place to hang out.
What makes the metaverse different from conventional virtual worlds like video games?
The metaverse is different because it's a place where you can actually interact with other people. You cannot do that in conventional virtual worlds.
But people already communicate via text and voice in most video games. What makes the metaverse any different?
Well, for one thing, the metaverse is a completely immersive experience. In other words, you're not just looking at a screen. You're really in the world. This makes it much more realistic and engaging.
So the metaverse is just a virtual reality where people can socialize with other people?
Actually, the metaverse is much more than that. It's a platform for all sorts of new forms of communication and interaction. You can learn new languages, explore new cultures, and even work on your computer skills in a totally new way.
What can you predict for the future of the metaverse?
I predict that the metaverse will continue to grow in popularity and that we will see more and more innovative ways to use it.
Who's currently paving the way for the future of the metaverse?
Many companies are working on developing the metaverse, but some of the most notable ones are Facebook, Google, and Microsoft.
Do you think the metaverse will be the future of social media?
Yes, I think the metaverse will be the future of social media because it has the potential to be more immersive and interactive than traditional social media platforms.
What are some of the things we can currently do in the metaverse?
Some of the things people have been doing in the metaverse include meeting other people in different parts of the world, learning different languages, and even working on their computer skills.